His father and his brother were very unfair to him. Some would say barbarous. He was the younger son, you see, and he was expected to sacrifice everything for the family. He only inherited Thornfield 9 years ago. When he was a child, he was such a gentle boy.
He's clearly not barbarous himself if he's taking care of Adele's upbringing.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Mr. Rochester does accept his responsibilities.